Hi friends, this is Dr. Vinod and welcome to Ubuntu. I hope you've seen my other video how to install Ubuntu alongside Windows 7 very easily, and I hope you didn't have any problem installing it. Now this is what Ubuntu looks like. This is a Unity desktop of Ubuntu which consists of a launcher, and here in the upper bar you have some setup and updates and the accounts, time, soundbar with integration to rhythm box, then wireless, Bluetooth and GUIBA. And actually I didn't have much to do with the driver. I didn't have to do anything in fact with the for the driver. It installed itself and installed it itself. It was pretty cool. And then we have a launcher here, Unity Ubuntu launcher with home folder, and these you can actually, if you want, you can remove from here whatever you don't want and just keep whatever you want. It's like just right click on it and then unlock from browser launcher. You can do that. And the dash home is a unique feature here, and it, if you want, you can search any application from here. And like from here you can search application in the first folder. This is application, then files in folder, audio. I don't have any audio on my laptop right now, and the video. It also searches the program or video or whatever you want online, like see, and I've given you for